I love The Nightmare Before Christmas. I don't care if anyone judges me. I don't give a fuck. Because, girl, I love it. Oh, you're coming back here, Ghost. Man, that easy to get rid of me. Hopefully someone else has that. That's what I want. Love it. Oh, I'm so happy right now. My God, we got the challenge. We're getting closer. Whether we earn it a day or tomorrow is a different story. During a race, throw power up. Okay, that ain't bad. No. Okay, so we almost got that challenge. That's good. Why do you hate me, game? Okay, complete 6 laps as Crash. Complete 6 laps as Tanya. 6 laps as Coco. Confirm characters. Oh yeah, we never got the... Aww. Use Retro Crash. I don't think I've ever really used Coco. Then again, I never really cared about her to begin with, so... That sounds horrible. But I'm being honest. Ugh. Again, I'm actually sorry about being a little bit late today, guys. I had something very important I had to do before stream, and it made me a little bit late due to I had updates. I probably should have checked beforehand, but that's on me. Oh, they changed the gauge at the bottom. Coming at you full speed. Might want to check yourself before you wreck yourself. Okay, so we got the ghost. Come back here, Spooky. We ain't done yet. Ain't that easy to get away from me? Apparently it is. Is it bad I almost fell for my own damn trap? Okay, there are several ghosts. So that's cool they incorporated the ghost in every map. I'm here, fast little fucker. Okay, there's one. Well, the second one. Another ghost? Damn. Oh shit. We ain't done yet. Of course, I've been known to be wrong. Oh, he disappeared. Not fast enough. I love this map, though. Ah! Found another one! The ghost led me into my own trap. Sneaky, sneaky. Caught several of them, though. Oh, lo and behold, another one. Back here, we ain't done yet. Oh, he was Crash. Change characters. I think next we'll go as Coco.
How?
Yeah, let's go Star Coco. So apparently, from the looks of it, I actually have played this her a couple times.